6ix9ine didn't snitch.
Oh, okay, I ain't with you on that one. Hell nah.
Explain. Welcome to my TED Talk. Welcome to Wack 100's TED Talk. Nah.
Let me ask you a question.
Dun, 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 dun.
If we committed a series of crimes in front of this man, and they got this man's license plate on the camera, we get in his car, and they go question this man, right?
You know, get yourself into.
Listen, and he tells the people, right, this civilian man right here, is he snitching or is he telling the truth?
Him? He telling the truth.
Okay, now.
For the record, I would not. Okay.
If I put a wig on this man with a motherfucking clown suit, the same man.
Nah, it ain't the same.
No, no, listen.
It ain't the same.
Listen,
huh?
If I put a wig on this man in a clown suit and they go arrest him and take the wig and the clown suit off, who do we have under the wig and the clown suit?
I get what you're saying.
Okay, now you tell me a motherfucker that y'all didn't let on your block, and I didn't been on your block.
It ain't happening.
That you didn't let on your block, that came on your block, that defies everything that represents your block. No disrespect. The rainbow is a representation of what? The gay community, right? The red bandana is a representation of what? Bloods, right? Total opposite from each other, right? We got to do a rainbow here with a red bandana, right? He's prostituting these people block. He's using these people block for clout. What they were supposed to do was prostitute him back, charge him and use the block, get in his pockets on this tour or whatever it is, get his ass off the block. Now watch this. Here go the problem. 6ix9ine was around, what, 13, 14, 15 months for this shit happened, crazy shit happened? How in the fuck could this man talk to the feds about shit that happened 5-10 years ago? You know why?
They had already been watching the United States for years.
The people on the block violated the rules, told this civilian shit they wasn't supposed to tell him, and gave him the ammunition to run his mouth. Now, let's talk about it. The feds go push play. You hear the goddamn manager plotting the motherfucker, you getting kidnapped. They show him his jewelry. We found your jewelry when we raided this dude's house. That's the dude that was with him. Then you hear this dude fucking your baby mama. Now, remember, he got a red bandana with rainbow hair, but when he take that costume off, this is a fucking civilian. Nephew, they were never supposed to put this man in a position
that
he was us.
At all.
That he was us. So when I say he didn't snitch,
hold on.
I think he just went back to who he was.
No. If you said like that,
that's all I'm
saying.
Wait
a minute. If you say it like that, you can't ignore that him supposedly calling hits and, you know what I'm saying, trying to do gangster shit and do all type of stuff like that.
Could that nigga come to your block and call a hit?
Hell no, he can't come to mine.
They allowed a civilian.
That's their fault, though.
This is not nobody who is sanctioned, who's authorized, who has the authority to even dictate or say anything on the block to do these. This is...
But you know how the streets, some niggas now in the streets, what made that him, power of that dollar right now, niggas will sell out the whole car.
What made him us?
He wasn't us from the get-go.
What's the opposite of us, nephew?
But they let him join the gang, right?
That's like all
you,
I'm saying.
You just named a couple of different superstars.
That's all I'm saying.
Who are part of a gang, right?
Huh?
You just named a couple of different rappers who are part of a gang.
Who?
I don't want to go back to it in the context
who
of
names?
This. We just talked about Soulja Boy and Chris Brown, right? Are they gang members? If they snitch, are they all of a sudden reverting back to civilians?
They're not gang members. They are gang representatives.
Okay, but could you say the same thing about 6ix9ine? He
I
seemed
would
like
never,
he was acting
ever,
like a member.
And no disrespect to Soulja Boy. That's my nephew. I got a lot of love with Chris Brown. My son thought he was Chris Brown all his life growing up. He dressed like the nigga.
I think AD thinks he is too.
I would never, ever put Soulja Boy or Chris Brown in a situation that they have to become who it took me 30-something years to become. It's not going to happen. I'm not going to do it in front of them. That's not them. See, when you hear the word our car, right, if you pop the hood of your car, right, and we take the radiator out, the motherfucker ain't going to run. Hands out, it ain't going to run. It take all the parts for this to run, right? Everybody serves a purpose. Some shit don't know about the other thing. You understand what I'm saying? I got people from my neighborhood that's fighters, never shot a gun. People that's shooters, never had a fight. People that's pimps that don't want to do nothing but pimp. People that just make money. People that's just was born into this shit because they got generation of family. We got them there because shit, it make the hood look deep. Everybody ain't for everything. And it's just real shit. So, no, they ain't gang members. They not gangsters. They are hood representatives when it comes to this music thing. You know what I'm saying? And they both done a great job. I got to salute them by not allowing themselves to be prostituted by the mm-hmm. gang. They both been very elusive, you know, to where they deal with who they deal with, but they still in control of their business. Because back in our days, when you was on that death row shit, oh, no, you was going to do what you was told to do. You was hollering that out your mouth. Believe that. You know, when Pop said M.O.B., that meant mob power rule. Like, much of y'all want to make that shit not me. What M.O.B. mean, nephew?
Mob power rule.
You know what I'm saying? So
money over bitches.
That's what it meant, though.
Right.
Right? So that's why when it came out or whatever the homies was talking about, he had to be talking about it. So, you know, people got to understand, you can't just induct a motherfucker and make him this when he ain't went through what he got to go through to be that. 6ix9ine was a fucking civilian. I don't care what they allowed to happen out there. That man was a civilian. They were supposed to know better. And when them feds that's press true. Play and let that man hear, they fucking his girl. They was the ones that kidnapped him. They found his jewelry that he had to pay to get back at his homie's house. What do you think that civilian gonna do? I'm not finna put what I fall up on this man's back.
That's but crazy. So if you trust the wrong person, then them snitching isn't
it's
snitching?
Not, it's not I even mean, trusting it just seems the wrong
like person. You and your friends don't call each other. Y'all go do some shit. Y'all not gonna say you's a fucking rat. Y'all go deal with it like some bitch. Fuck you, fuck you. You fucking told, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. That's it. I tell on AD, I'ma leave here. They gonna be looking for me, something gonna happen. Mm-hmm. I'm obligated. I've been charged with crimes, murder, that I did not commit. I was at my fucking girlfriend's house sleep. Right? The people they really arrested might have been them. They put it on me. I had to ride it. I had to fight it, turn it. Couldn't say nothing. It's people he know that's doing life for shit that we know they didn't do.
I got a homie doing 50 right now for something
that's
he did.
That's part of the politics that we cover money. You cannot, that come with this shit. Mm. But I don't see 6ix9ine as a gangster, a thug, or anybody who's been inducted to this shit to where I'm putting him on my level. I'm not putting that dude on my level. Mm. He's a civilian. He's Denzel Washington. He was fucking playing a role. You know what I'm saying? He's playing a role. It's just real shit. Game can't snitch. He's snitching, nigga. It's games, he's snitching. He got to ride it. Mm. It's a few people that's in this shit that got to ride it. But it's a lot of people in here that... Where are they? Who are they really for real? You know, so I mean, you know, I don't condone what he did. A lot of people I knew, shout out to Nuke, that's my loved ones that got caught up in this shit. But you know, at the end of the day, a lot of blame got to go to that block. They shouldn't have
for
did
sure.
that like
they
that.
They should have known better. Shouldn't let them in the first place.
A lot of
them
are locked up right now thinking about that, I'm sure.
I'm not going to take you to my projects knowing it's some shit about to happen. The homies just finna rob this, beat this. I'm not taking you over there because anything may happen. You get caught up, they ask you questions. I'm responsible for what you say. I shouldn't have had you there in the first place.
Facts.
They can't say Adam snitched. Now, Adam told, man, we got your car over here. This motherfucker over here slumped over dead in the trash can. Hey, man, I seen the three dudes beating the dudes. They was on my car, Mike. That's how the blood got in my car. It wasn't me.
I'm going to say, officer, I'm with WAC. I don't have anything to say.
He's a WAC civilian. Like, bro, like.
I have a note from my mom in my pocket.
My kids
not a gang
are
member.
Civilians.
Please Google
they
me,
sir.
They
are taught to tell the truth.
Right.
And people say, you going to support 6ix9ine when you get out. Definitely going to support him.
You are.
I have no choice.
Why haven't you tapped in with him then?
You know why? I'm going to tell you why. I have a 16-year-old daughter who fucking knows my credit card better than I know it. And it's on everything that she does. So when she streams or does this or buys a shirt that's his or whatever, it's coming from my fucking bank account.
Your daughter has a 6ix9ine shirt?
She got all she thought. My daughter thinks he's funny. She laughs. Like, she's not. I'm not going to tell my daughter, hey, daughter, check this out. Oh, Paru, daughter. You can't be listening to no motherfucking 6ix9ine. I'm not going to do that.
Right.
So what I mean by support, it's my money. You know what I mean? So whether I like it or not, that's happening. Now, I think his time is come and gone because I ask her all the time, like, oh, we're over 6ix9ine.
Right.
You know, these kids now, they own you, they offer you. Now, am I going to personally go out there and say, I champion 6ix9ine, yeah, that's hard, let's do some feature work? No, I'm not fucking with that. But I'm just being real. Like, I see the charges. It's my money. She's doing it, and I'm not going to stop her because this is my daughter. I'm not going to turn her into no motherfucking thug or no shit. Shit, what I'm going to do? I just got to fall back and let it happen.
Do you ever have any conversation with your kid about how you feel about certain artists, not even him in particular, that they might listen to? But
they know, because my kids know their father. Mm. They tell you my daddy's a gangster. They know everything about me.